Brittany Lopez Nollet began working at Reinhard Berner Van Duren while finishing her degree at the University of Wisconsin Law School. So far, the attorney has shown a knack for litigation, but is expanding her specialties to include employment and immigration matters. She's also helping mold the future of the profession through Judge Charles Cleavert's mentoring program, which pairs high school students with professional lawyers.
From a litigation perspective, the competition I really enjoy. I love getting a brief and starting to put together what I think are challenges to their arguments. And additionally, for the immigration work I do, it's getting to work with more individuals. You get to see the people that are coming into this country and how talented they are, and it's really inspiring.